Eurovision greetings and welcome back to my channel. So it's now time to reveal the entry from Norway. Where is Norway? I'm at the wrong place. You're in the wrong place. Okay, so Norway was performing Fallen Angel last year by Tix, and we all remember all that love story that we all loved between Effendi and Tix. But this year we will completely change subject. I've already seen the thumbnail, so this won't be a ballad, I believe. I would be very, very surprised if it is. Subwoolfer, it's the name of the song. The name of the group, sorry. Give That Wolf a Banana is the name of the song, so that says it all. I don't think I don't even need to say anything else. Rather than, and 1, 2, 3.
Not sure I told you, but I really like your teeth. That hair and
thank
color
you. Thank you.
Nothing underneath. Not sure you have a name, so I'll call you Keith. Seeing you're gone, but I don't know where you've been.
Is this the masked singer? The masked singer?
If you don't like the name Keith, I'll call you.
These lyrics, though.
And before that wolf eats my grandma, give that wolf a banana, give that wolf. And before that wolf eats my grandma, give that wolf a banana, give that wolf. Give that wolf.
Oh my god, all the pictures in my mind right now. What the hell? These are the lyrics of 2022. It has rhythm. I like that it's so out of the box. Not only lyrically, but also performance-wise. And I think it's very spectacular in some way. I won't look at bananas the same time anymore.
And before that wolf eats my grandma, give that wolf a banana, give that wolf. And before that wolf eats my grandma, give that wolf a banana, give that wolf. Give that wolf.
Oh my god. What do grandmothers might be thinking right now? Sad, but you can repeat it. Definitely. I'll just wait for the clapping to be over. I said it wrong. I will repeat it. I won't look at bananas the same way as I did before after listening to this song. And to grandmothers and wolves and bananas in the same sentence. I don't know. I mean, it's very, they are trying to to put a smile on our faces and also a question mark, I believe, or several question marks. Yeah, definitely. But it intrigues me. I was always wondering what will they do next. The choreography on stage works for me. The song, it's not amazing, but I don't, maybe people will think it's like a troll entry or so, but it has some quality. And I think that the instrumental is also nice. If it was not for the lyrics and for the costumes, on the instrumental piece with different lyrics, it would be just, you know, a summer hit or something like that. Because, yeah, it sticks in your head, the moves, the images, the song. They're all in suits or something, at least some of them. But yeah, I mean, I think it's better than all the songs that I've heard from the semifinal, which belong to that category of a little bit boring and a little bit safe. This is definitely not safe. And for that bravery, I will give Norway, for now, 7 points. Yeah, I quite like the song. So I'm intrigued because I will perhaps watch other reaction videos for this song. People will be definitely surprised about it. But that's what I think. What did you think about the Norwegian entry? Let me know in the comments below. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Yeah, bananas, grandmothers, and wolves. It sums it up. Bye.